It's not a new concept. It's 1790, 1810, used way back with Thomas Jefferson. The object is to recognize there's a responsibility with respect to Idaho to interpose between its citizens and the federal government to protect those citizens against onerous acts that will infringe on their sovereignty, individual sovereignty, and their rights.